35-year-old Rebecca Stoffel of Grand Forks has been charged with felony delivery of a controlled substance, meth. According to court documents, the charge stems from a Grand Forks Narcotics Task Force sting back in February of this year. She allegedly sold a confidential informant a baggie of meth in a transaction that was documented by law enforcement on the 1700 block of Continental Drive in Grand Forks. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.